So we have our two characters. And we might, so what we might start doing is three different runs that we rotate through each day. One of the reasons I farm is that I just need to spend more time playing. It's not even necessarily the farming, it's the more time playing thing. So, anyways, here we are. Welcome back. Thank you. Welcome. Thank you for watching. It is joy to play these games. The joy to play these games. Yep. Alright. Oh, and Toby, your grandma says hi from the past and into the future. There we go. Alright. We have our playthrough. We did not catch this the last time. Hi, dude. Now we might just do this. We'll do this for a while. But we're going to get a long sword. That is so do not care. Four. Ouch. Still not going to wear this armor. But we might do a strength character with heavy armor and the whole bit. Also, as our third run. It's been a while. there's anything we want. I don't want that effigy. Oh, we could go get it. That's right. We can do it this way. Yeah, we can do it this way. And then if you're impatient, you can just jump across that to get back. But there's still a turtle guy. Here. Hey. Yeah, he's gonna do his, if you get behind him, he's gonna do his back thing. Okay. No longer dudes drop down on us, huh? Alright. I forgot to put the ring on. Good job. We'll come back for all this. Pass on it right this moment. Anybody follow me up here? I just wondered if you could jump over from here onto that stuff. Somebody fell down. Alright. I actually want to see if I can lure dude into... smashing these. No, come here. Come here. Oops, that was kind of owie for me. I did that on purpose. I admit. There we go. Nope. I am telling you to run. Thank you. Oh. And when you have a bow, don't need no stinking binoculars. Oh, but you do need to equip stuff. Okay. No, that's not what I wanted you to do. Stop it. Alright. Here we go. Okay.
Hello there.
Yep. All that stuff. Blah, blah. I'll leave this one to you. Alright, thank you. Yes, please do. Trying to put together 4,000 to buy the Ferris Lockstone so we can go get that Chloranthy ring. Want the Chloranthy ring. stuff we're not using, but grab all the shinies. Grab all the shinies. Yep. Trying to get a... Oh, that's those guys. Okay. I'm like, what's making the clanging noise? It's the dudes hitting the trees over in the other yard. All right.
Well, I hope that beak. Oh, it'll with. Well, I beak.
Okay. And we have our 4,000 souls. We're going to run up back to Melantia real quick and buy that Ferrous Lockstone so we can get the Chloranthi ring. Not going to sit at the fire or anything.
I knew you.
Of course. I'll always be your best customer, Melantia. And why not? I need my 10,000. Get a ring. Yeah, you're welcome. Halberds are so slow. Come out here where there's a little more light. Spears are great too, but they also have severe limitations. There we go. Got a couple of rings. Put those rings on real quick. Oh, we didn't do this part the other day either. Well, we didn't do this. The halberd guys never have any shields, so they're... And they're not very good at dodgy. And they lit a sconce back here. Fascinating. Instead of leaving it for us to light. Hi, guys. Yep. Is there one out here? To light now? Alright. Mostly it's just to blow them out the windows, the little doors they're in. Get them out of my way. There we go. Alright. That's arguably one of the hardest jumps. Luckily it's not lethal, but boy, it's hard for me to get that jump. And I'm not going to run around and try and get it. Because boring. But I figured we'd make that one little try for it. I will, of course, explode the barrels if I hit them with my... Yeah, like that! We took remarkably little damage from that. Right. Yeah, watch out for those fire weapons. Bunch of spears. We could do a spear thing. Spears are kind of heavy and slow, and really, frankly, there's nothing to be gained on them that you don't already get from the rapier. Halberd. We're going to do a strength run just so I can play with the halberd. Eek! on whose? That's a lot of blood stains. A lot of blood stains. There is no lizard there anymore. Well, that's what the dealio is. Almost no. Yeah, let's go spend. There's something I wanted to spend these on. Oh, I gotta go buy the rapiers. Yes, let's go see about buying rapiers. Okay. Another bow. While we're at it.
Bearer of the cool, you will never. Seek the there once.
Yeah.
Bearer, seek left.
No, that's not what I wanted. But yeah. This. Oh, I thought I had one. Okay. I thought we'd gotten one upstairs. Oh, they moved it. That's right. Okay.
You, the your equipment.
Like a flirtatious vagabond. No, that wasn't the right one. 15, that's the S-Doc. No, we don't want the S-Doc. Yes, we want that. Yeah. Alright, and what is that? 1,000? Oh, we have enough to buy 2. There we go. Alright.
I'll be around.
Alright. We'll do this. And we will do this. Put this. They're both short bows. Okay, put that there. Okie dokie. And they require 5 and 12. And how does it work? Is it like 50% more? So they only require like a. Is it double? I don't remember exactly what the stats were. I do think we have them currently. Pretty sure we don't. No. Okay. Alright, and we have... Yeah, we have an interrupt, a parry. Which I am... Have not made any use of, really. I'm more familiar with the shield. But... I like that parry. Alright. Let's go get us a giant. Let's see how the giant goes. I want more stamina before I go after the pursuer. But the giant's pretty easy. Where does that turtle come from? Oh, he's on the other thing, isn't he? Is that what it is? Alright. I think that's what it is. Okay, that's some pretty good damage. Alright. I'll just do this. See how it goes. No. And then that. There we go. Boom. By myself. Yep. Yay me. Woot. So now the turtle should be loose upstairs, right? Because I was doing that speedrunner thing of... Oh, nope, there he is. He just hangs out on that elevator platform. Well then, you gonna come up now? There he is. Hi. Oh, we got this guy. It's so directional. Ouch. That was unkind. Are you hung up on that platform there? I hate when I get hung up on the platforms. Whoa! Oh, that was pure RNG. Okay. Here we go. Radiant life gem. Nice. Oops. It was a feed thing. Luckily, it wasn't a problem. Alright. Nope. Almost out of that habit. Okay. Chip damage. Ahoy. We don't need anything that's over there yet. I don't really want to go down Turtle Hallway. Anything else here? No. Giant. Yeah. Okay. Throw stuff in the box. Okay. Yeah, let's go spin these souls. Somebody got a whip? Hey, second viewer. Hi, welcome to the stream. Let's go grab this. Buy a piece of armor from him.
Yeah.
You have all the none of his shields. They're all meh. But we'll buy this. There we go.
Thanks very much. And do please. Well, thank you.
Yeah.
I came from the.
Yeah.
A group call it?
Yeah. Okay. There we go. This is what I really came for. Oh. Bye, Wintarwin. Our second viewer.
I knew you. I'll be around if you make it back.
Bearer of the less.
There we go. Wow. So disproportionate. And no adaptability. I think we do want to put points into adaptability, don't we? Because it's the roll. Oh, but about as low as the intelligence can possibly get, and attunement. Okay, this is like the anti-magic build. Cool. We are putting points into adaptability. We need to roll. This tune needs to roll. Like that. There we go. Alright. Woo. Oh. Alright. What to do now. Pursuer's probably a little hard still. I think I want better rolls still. I'll go see what's going on over here. Grab these homeward bones. Because if you choose this, you're gonna need them. Is maybe what the developers are saying? Definitely make use of the shield that we have. Now, wonder if we can do that. We don't have many souls at risk. We're going to try that. None of that. There will be no killing me right this moment. Especially not after I landed that interrupt. That parry. Need my heals back. Nope, that was too soon. There we go. All right. Excuse me. Trying to get those interrupts.
Ow.
was all terrible. Ouch. Right in my face. Ow. Again with my pretty face. Ow. Yeah, we're not doing this here. Come on. Come on. Out. There we go. Nope, none of that. Hey. Okay, except for we're gonna have worn out our, we probably do this. We'll use a repair powder. Hopefully we won't regret that. Alright, we just need these two things, right? And then going in there. Better last time. Come on. Ow. No, none of that. Come on. You have very exciting music, dude. Yes, thank you. I'd like you better away from the wall. Ooh, got some stagger. He didn't like that. Put that shield on. He's really easy. Of all the bosses, I'd have to say he's arguably the easiest one. Right? Am I wrong? Maybe there's an easier one? He's pretty easy. Alright. We're not doing anything with her, but oh, we do.
Are you from these
parts?
My name. Sorry. Oh.
There we go. Alright. Stuff to put away. There we go. See? I can melee the world. Once in a while I can parry the world.
Bearer of the... Less.
Too many lines of dialogue. So. I have to figure out the, what the magic formula is. For the... Oh, we got a bunch of level ups. For the power stancing. I didn't have to look it up for that sorcerer one because we had figured that out a long time ago and had made note of it as a potential streaming run. Yeah, more of that. Oh yeah, whole bunches of levels up. Much, much levels up. Well, it's probably all good. One more of that. There we go. The whole point of this is it's going to be a run that is fun. It's a fun run. All right.
Over the hill and path.
Nope. Oh, did I hit talk? Tough. All right. Oh, and we're hitting the hour mark. Oh, so we are going to stop. Okay, so going forward, tomorrow morning, we're going to make a strength character. We'll have a strength, a dexterity, and our weirdo run character. And then we will do three. We will do one of the strength, one of the dex, one of the everyday. That's going to be until we, yeah, go crazy. Or beat the game or something. Anyways, the patience you exhibit, oh, Twitch viewer out there, is worthy of commendation. Either that or maybe somebody's paying you. Toby, your grandma says, hi from the past to the future. And I do love this game. I don't necessarily love struggling harder than I always struggle. And we will get more struggle. I've done the beginning of this game lots and lots of times in the vanilla version. I love it. I love From Software. You are so good. We'll be back tomorrow morning because we did like four things today. Woot. See you in the morning. Take care.